back to that late breaking news. San Antonio police on the scene of an officer involved shooting on the city's south side.
This is all happening in the 5900 block of Royal Gate. That is south of Lackland. Chief McManus just talked to us about the incident down there, telling us it was an officer that was forced to shoot a man who was coming at him with a butcher knife. We will have more from Jesse Dago Yada, who is live at the scene, in just a few minutes.